a prickly thing. And it fits ill with some to take orders, even on the field of battle. Yet here, unless we are to fall victim to the enemy, we must have order! And so I pray you, listen to your captains and lords, and do as commanded. These horse lovers are not fit enemies for you men, but they are the best that I can do today. I'm sure you will do your best, as noble-hearted French men at arms, to kill them anyway. And now we go forth. I will not willingly keep company with cowards or Englishmen, for I am accounted valiant in France. But fee, I see no reason for concern when I look at your French faces. March away! Bravely now!
Thank you. Our men are under attack. We must act now. Our men are under attack. We must act now.
Thank you.
honest peasants. Bourgeois Saint-Denis, our foe is utterly vanquished. Let all who glorify this day remember it as a day of victory in all its glory. French honor is a prickly thing, and it sits ill with some to take orders even on the field of battle. Yet here, unless we are to fall victim to the enemy, we must have order! And so I pray you, listen to your captains and lords, and do as commanded. Cheer your hearts out. And show these Timurid beasts what Frenchmen sound like when their blood is hot. Soon they will feel the righteous strength of French arms. And at the last, look, I could be raising a goblet, don't you know? Got some very nice red. It's to breathe for a time. Okay, to battle then!
in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours.